Now I've talked to Julian about this many times. I ask you, Spence or Crawford?
So cool. I like Spence, but I'm going with who I like more.
See that? It's a close fight. Why Spence? Why do you like him?
I think he'll take more risks.
Sometimes Crawford for me over risks. The reason why I think Spence would have a good chance, not good chance, he has a good chance anyway, but it's because Crawford has no problem being like, all right, let's go. You know what I'm saying? He's definitely a dog, like with a little Lithuanian kid. Lithuanian guy.
Egis Kapalauskas.
Yeah, Egis Kapalauskas. Everyone was like, even Andre was like, man, Terrence should be back on his back foot, jabbing and making it easy. He was like, when he got cracked, when he stood up, you could see in his face, like, he looked at the guy like, you know who you're in here with?
You know what I mean? Like,
he fucking dog.
You look ready. Looking like Rambo.
I don't know. I like Crawford. I like Crawford's attitude, skill set. And then he's always improved. He's good. He's a good fight.
It's a great fight. I just hope. I heard it got signed, but I don't know. It's not confirmed. So I hope it's true. So hopefully it happens. But that's a big fight. What other fight would you love to see happen right now?
Arthur Better BM and
Zurdo.
Oh, I mean Zurdo and either of those guys.
Yeah.
But Better BM Bivol.
Right.
They both held belts for like 5 years and haven't fought each other.
Let them fight. Who
Let
wins?
Them fight.
I got Bivol.
That's what I like. It's a 50-50 for me. Like, I think Bivol a little bit. I favor Bivol. But I like that fight, you know? Other fights that could be made. I like Fulton and Inui. That's a nice fight.
Inui would have to move up one more weight class.
Exactly.
Who do you like in that one? You love Fulton. Inui. Oh, really? Oh, yeah.
I work with him. Yeah.
Shout out to Steve Fulton, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. He's very talented. That's a great fight. It's funny because I always... Three years ago, I was telling Bam, you should fight Inui when it wasn't even an option. Bam's at 108, Inui's at 1.
I like Bam and Chocolatito.
Who wins that
one? That's a good fight, Bam. I like, what other great
guys? Benavidez.
Benavidez and, Benavidez and Canelo. My boy get paid, you know? And I think he, man, I have a hard time picking anyone against David in that weight class. You know, like, I think David is a special talent, you know? What other great fights? Usyk and Fury. That's one that I believe needs to happen for, like...
Okay, so if Scott Quigg made a comeback, who do you want to see him fight? Line up three opponents right now. Well, Wade, he's like 135 right now.
No, if you were to come back.
If you were to come back, you would fight at what, 35?
I'm not come back at 126.
Oh, wow. You and Leo? Who's the 126 right now? A hot name.
Emmanuel Navarrete.
He's
Mark
tall.
Monsayo,
okay, those are good fights.
Who else? Does something else have a belt? I think the Japanese guy has a belt. Or the guy that knocked out the Japanese guy, right? Is he from overseas, Cardena or whatever? Or,
no, that's
Spanish, Spain, right?
He's
in
Super
Cali.
Oh, okay.
Caldina. 130. Yeah. Who's that? Who else at 126?
There's
Mark Mixayo, he has a belt. Emmanuel Navarrete has a belt, right?
Does Ray Vargas have a belt?
No, he's fighting.
Right, but I thought he had. Got it. He's very tall too. Anybody? Is there anyone you didn't fight that you would have loved to fight?
Zappy.
Of course, Zappy. He's retired and he's smiling and he looks in shape.
What a light, though. What a light. He's been 100% Valdez. I'm not saying I would have won that fight, but it would have been a hell of a fight.
What happened before the fight?
I had fresh fought.
And you still fought?
I had fresh 4 weeks before, for example.
So why wouldn't you pull out? Because you're a warrior, you're a fighter, you fight.
Because I thought you were going to stand and trade. Because I ended up breaking his jaw. He then changed his game plan and boxed him. Boxed a very smart fighter. Do I have a credit to him?